cold February day, Marilee Burt searches for the sorrow underneath the snow. Groundskeepers take shovels to scrape away the ice and expose the date of a life cut too short.
Yes, that's it. Thank you so much.
Marilee Burt was just 15 years old.
She was so vibrant, so full of energy.
It was the night of February 26, 1970. She was at a basketball game at Goddard Junior High. After the game, she walked toward her home in Columbine Valley.
Well, she had her little Goddard cheerleader uniform on and her hair in pigtails.
The family says Marilee's brother happened to be driving home around that time and saw a girl with pigtails, but he didn't recognize it was his sister because she rarely wore her hair like that. He then remembered seeing the girl get into a vehicle.
She turned to speak to the person in the vehicle, which in theory we've always said we think it was someone that she had known.
The next day, Marilee's body was found in Deer Creek Canyon. She had been sexually assaulted and strangled. Her killer has never been found. It's a case that has perplexed Arapahoe County detectives for decades. Police did pull DNA off her body, but have yet to find a match in any local or federal database. But her family is hoping continued advancements in DNA testing may help.
And we're hoping with the ancestry and all the new DNA that someday we'll get a hit and we'll have some closure.
And if you have any information on Marilee's murder, you're asked to call our partners over at Metro Denver Crime Stoppers. Live in Arapahoe County, Kristen Hobrick, Fox 31.
Yeah, we'd love to help solve.